Tell us about where the club's up to now. You're out of the FA Cup. You're in a run where you've not won games recently. But I know the chairman and the manager both feel that you're improving. You're just about to turn the corner. Is that how you feel? Is that how the players feel?
Yeah, without a shadow of a doubt. Obviously the positive attitude around the place, the players, the lads, the coaching staff, everyone. We'll stick together through thick and thin. We win together, we lose together, and we draw together. Yeah, without the FA Cup, I don't think we were ever going to win it. So we can look at the league now and focus on that. And we've got two massive important games, two home games on the bounce to try and get some points.
The expectation.
With Northampton in the way. So.
The expectation level was raised, wasn't it? Because you were playing so well, winning week after week. It's actually put more pressure on you in a sense, and that's perhaps what's gone wrong.
No. You can count everything, look at everything, but nothing's gone wrong. And last time I was here, we got promoted. We never had a better team than we've got today. The philosophy weren't the same. It was just go out there and try and win. Unfortunately, we got promoted. We did have some good players, but look, we've got no given right to win football matches at any level. So we know that teams are coming to us. They're getting in our faces a little bit. They're giving us respect sometimes, but we know we've got to be a little bit more clinical in the final third. A little bit of sloppiness of late cost us as well, but you ride through these things, yourself, it can change in a split second. So the good thing is with us, the players, the coaching staff, everyone around, the chairman, there's positive vibes around the place. I know the fans will be disappointed, but we just need them to stick with us. They've done it before, and as I said to Craig, if we'll get our just rewards come the end of the season, hopefully all of us.
Do you still believe that this could be a promotion season?
I wouldn't be here if I didn't believe it, because I probably could have went to a few other clubs come start of the season, or didn't want it, or chose to come here. I knew what the gaffer and his philosophy was about, the chairman was about, where the club's trying to get to, but it's not going to be easy. People will knock us down, but don't dare knock us down, because we'll get back up and we'll climb that ladder and we'll keep fighting and keep working on that together. And we need you to be positive as well as the fans and as well as the players, so if you can do that, it'll be a big help towards us all.
I'll be positive then and say York will be the turning point for you, will it?
The what?
York will be the turning point.
Well, look, again, we've got no given right to take 3 points off anyone. They're going to come towards, they're going to be solid, they're going to be strong, they're going to be, they're down the bottom a little bit, so they're not going to roll over and let us just take 3 points off them. No team will. It's up to us now to find that little cut and edge and work the ball a little bit better in the final third and be a little bit more solid. And I think if we do that, I think we'll turn the corner very soon.
Thank you.
Sorry. Just a quick one, Ryan, for the youth team tonight. They lost 1-0 at Old Trafford. I saw you tweet earlier saying good luck to them. I just wondered if you had a quick word for them.
Yeah, obviously, it's a big well done for them, to be fair. I'm glad Duds didn't score. I offered them £50 a goal. but no, obviously, they've got to a good level there, playing Man United Old Trafford. It's a dream come true for them, and to go out to a Premiership club like Man United, probably five or six of them players who are in that youth team will figure for Manchester United at some stage in the first team. So all credit to the lads and Kiddo and the coaching staff there to get there, and by all accounts they've done themselves proud, and it's just one of them things. So well done to them.